Your MyService New South Wales account helps you access essential government services online, and keeping that account secure is more important than ever. That's why multi-factor authentication, or MFA, will be required for all MyService New South Wales accounts. What does that mean for you? It means when you log in, you'll use your password and then confirm your identity using a second step, like a code or a notification. For even more protection, you can opt for up to three steps. You can set up MFA using your mobile number, the Service New South Wales app, or an authenticator app. It's fast, simple, and it helps keep your information safe. To set it up, log in at service.newsouthwales.gov.au. Go to Manage Account, then Settings and Security, and follow the prompts under Multi-Factor Authentication. MFA will be required to continue using MyService New South Wales. Terms and conditions have been updated to reflect this change. Get ready now to keep your account secure. Need some help? Visit service.newsouthwales.gov.au.